able-bodied.
Now hold on.
What was I saying? Oh. Name's Wendell. Wendell Redlin. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. That was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves. Etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now... hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground.
Thank you.
waiting.
Stock up on.
Can't believe you found all the lighters. Damn. Takes me back. We had no idea what was going to happen to us. Like I said, we stocked up. Now, I may not be able to do much, but you can. I want you to take your reward and arm up. Got me? Get whatever you need to fight the cult. And shoot a few of them assholes for me.